is into this feature with only 5 laps remaining, and we go 5 laps remaining.
Together, it's just we're having the time of our lives.
Awesome, congratulations, Michael Overick, his first Grays Harbor win.